greatest gift that you can give is Jesus when he was born as a baby and dying on the cross. But that's not where it is. We get gifts from him all the time. We get joy, love, peace, comfort. But sometimes that gets taken from us. We let the devil steal those things from us. Things happen in our life and they get away from us. But right now, we're going to talk about a song on that day. This is the time of year that we need our joy, our peace, our happiness, our families, our time. And we can take that back from the devil. He doesn't have to keep it. But it's up to you if you decide to take it back. He won't give it back to you. You have to determine to take it back. And that's what we're going to talk about tonight, is taking everything that the devil has stole from us. Worship of his as they perform.
It's not like it stops and it starts back again.
Yeah. That was wonderful. Hey, Barney's here. We used to sing a song back when Barney was here, going to the enemy's camp and taking back what the devil stole from us. That's just a new rendition. Time to take it back. Time to take the devil taking from us. Amen. Appreciate so much them sharing with us. I know they worked hard. They couldn't find the time to do it before the new year. And I said, what's wrong with doing it tonight? So they said, well, it's not Christmas. Well, it's got a good message. The message is Jesus came to help us get back what somebody's taken from us. So I'm thankful for that. Thank you for sharing. They practiced a lot yesterday, even after all the other practice. And so they gave extra time. It paid off. It really helped us understand that message.